It's time to stop bottom trawling and protect traditional and artisanal fishers from the environmental, economic, and social impacts of illegal, unreported, and unregulated fishing. To do this, inshore exclusive zones need increased monitoring, surveillance, and enforcement. Small-scale fisheries need a safe, just, and sufficient operating space to allow the livelihood and nutrition benefits to flow from fisheries to local coastal populations.